Thailand, formerly known as Siam, is really governed by a constitutional monarchy. There is a very popular king of Thailand, which you might see occasionally as you travel around, like here, or here. Or here.
Anywhere.
Okay, so basically, the king is popular. Try not to insult him around the locals.
We are Siamese, if you please.
We have more than a whole week dedicated to just traveling around different parts of Thailand. We've got a lot of video for this one country alone, so sit back. It's gonna be a while.
If we like, we stay for maybe 12.